gentlemen, please put your hands together for these two warriors.